one of merciful steps. My golden mask weeps to see you before me. You are in the garden of high choirs. I am another of the holy brothers of the golden visage, born of the miracle. Oh, tireless time, make us remember when the miracle imposed its dark punishment upon us. Penitent one, free my brothers who only they. Help us by freeing.
Here our wills cross once again. Oh, nameless, penitent one. For a long time now, is it your wish to meet her? When I was but a girl, I was able to escape the horror of the deformity, a miracle that chose the clean reflection of the still waters of a lake. The old bell, which had fallen to the bottom of the lake many years before, began to ring. Our reflected faces began to distort, and the miracle ended up capturing that work. As I fled, penitent one, we find ourselves in the confines of one of the ill-fated forms of the miracle. Do you wish me to join you in your next confrontation? Then I shall continue my search until our next meeting, penitent one.
Billowing clouds of dust herald your arrival. Dust in the air, these stones heard so many sins, echoes that could not bear the seclusion crawling along these walls. Penitent one,